following six-man contest is an over-the-top rope battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Arlington, Virginia, Jesse Rain.
Mr. West is in the building, swagger on 100,000 trillion. Ayo, I know I got it first, I'm Christopher Columbus, y'all just a pilgrims. Thanksgiving through.
And approaching the ring, representing the gate crashers from Ozone Park, New York.
Excuse me, miss.
Man, D.
Yeah.
And they all just converge on one another.
It is typically what happens.
Right.
Brawlers. We got nothing but brawlers. We got one high flyer and one technician. Hellcat's more of a tech. Actually, he's more brawler than technician. He's about a mix.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Hellcat.
Oh.
Brown. The brown girl.
Yes, I
know. Brown.
Yeah.
We have an odd amount of brawlers in the ring. Mandy Blank is the only high flyer.
Ah.
And she hits the backflip slam. Mandy's zipping and zapping around. She's going to have to win this match. Everyone's bigger than her.
Damn.
Ow.
Nope.
Hellcat's more average size. Heidi Morgan and Jesse are like a bit bigger than normal. Aubrey is a little thick. And Mandy is just small.
Yeah, she really is. Damn.
She's busting all these high flying, web slinging moves. Trying to keep her opponents off balance.
Yeah,
that's
just
not
like, whoa! Yes, come on, Rykov.
Oh, big fall away slam. Is that going to be enough to get rid of Hellcat?
Nope. I doubt it.
Right back to her feet. She almost no sold it.
Yes, and no selling is pretty common in this game.
Uh oh.
And Jesse
has a Baldigo waiting for Hellcat. Oh no.
Yep, here we go.
The full Nelson Bulldog.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
She used her second finisher. Morgan's in trouble.
Oh god! What the f? What was that?
Huge choke slam.
What the hell was that? Oh!
Okay.
Woo! Oh!
Rebounder to Jesse Reyes. Is Jesse done?
Wow.
Everyone is eating finishers.
This early into the match, too?
And Hellcat hit her finisher. Jesse hit hers. So did Aubrey Vasson.
Oh, man.
Hit Morgan Rockoff with a huge choke slam.
Yeah, she, like, literally slid across the freaking mat. Like,
her body turned inside out.
Wow.
Like, damn. I thought Morgan had a finisher, though.
Wait. No, that's not a finisher.
So, powerbomb that got reversed.
Yep. Ouch.
Who's gonna be the first demon to eat you?
Really hard to say.
Kick out DDT to Heidi Johansson. Andy Blank is closing in on. Oh!
Another two count.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh shit! Okay, with the pin.
Yep. Another two count.
This one's been hard to follow so far. Uh-oh.
Yeah, oh no.
Heidi might be in for it.
One, you better kick out.
Woo! Next snap!
Whoa! Damn!
That might be the end of Heidi.
One, two.
Oh,
nope,
two count.
Count.
You better keep fighting.
And then another. Wait. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Big right hand.
Ouch. This is more of a left, but okay. Damn it! Are you serious? What the fuck? I just can't catch a break, man. Uh-oh. Nah, that doesn't look good.
She's getting ready for a spear.
Or
another monstrous choke slam. God darn!
Good God.
Jesse may be dead for hit pinned.
Yep. One, two, three. Yep, and
Jesse's
gone.
Two. Jesse's still in it.
Okay,
two
yeah,
count.
I saw.
Chat block.
Uh-oh.
He's looking for a finisher.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
He's going to hurt. Oh!
Oh, God!
The power bomb lung blower.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's kicked you out. And now he's gone.
Out. I'm surprised I'll be gone after that big powerbomb lung blower. Uh-oh.
Wait a minute, what the...
Gut buster.
Whoa.
DDT. I don't know why the screen's
just flickering.
Ripping out.
And
Andy Blank is eliminated. Okay, huh. Aubrey and Hattie are left.
Whoa, what?
And he's gone.
Yep.
That was Predator's last advocate, and Aubrey. Yeah.
Well, damn!
Yugasan wins. And some people have, some cases no one can win.
Right.
Two people have two winners.
Wow. And I have none, so I'll just sit back here and hate from the sidelines. Oh, hate.
Yeah.